looking to find someone's email address but don't know where to start? Or maybe you've tried other methods but they haven't worked well for you. I've been there too. But before you try to contact someone on other platforms, just know that there are 4.8 billion email users in 2022, and 58% of them check their email addresses first thing in the morning. So whether you're recruiting candidates, trying to start your next outreach campaign, or if you just want to find personal email addresses, email is probably your best bet. And of course, you want to know the correct email addresses. Good news is, it's not that hard. Here are 10 foolproof ways that will no doubt help you find just about anyone's email address. Let's get right in. One of the simplest ways to find someone's email address is by using email lookup tools like ContactOut. You only need a name and a website domain to find your person's email address in seconds. It's really similar to Hunter's email finder, where you start with a domain search. However, with more than 1 billion personal email addresses and 99% accuracy, ContactOut definitely tops as one of the best email search tools out there in the market. You can find someone's email address with our tool in just 4 simple steps. First, you want to create an account. Then head to your search dashboard. From there, you can enter the name of the person you're trying to find, along with their company. Click search. Once the results come up, click on show next to the result that looks most like your prospect. Our tool also pulls their work history from LinkedIn so you can make sure it's the right person. Yep, it's that easy. And you get 30 searches on the free plan. Sign up and give it a try. Most company websites have a Contact Us or About Us page, making it a great place to see if you can find business email addresses. Look for pages on their site, commonly in the footer, like. If you're lucky, you'll be able to find the email and person you're looking for. If not, try the next hack. If you're looking for someone's email address, chances are they're already on the internet. So let's do the next best thing that everyone in the world does when they want to find something. As a first step to finding someone's email address, you can simply start with a simple Google search and like this and look at the search results. I'm going to use our CEO for this example. If we click on Contact Out, we can find his email with just a click of a button. If that doesn't work, or if you want to find company email addresses, try searching with this. You can find most email addresses if you use the right Google search operators. Here are some more strings you can try. Let's say you do the first 3 methods, but you get no results. What we'll want to try next is to make an educated guess. I know. Guessing may sound like a really lazy tip, but you'd be surprised of how useful this actually is. All you need is the first name, last name, and domain of the person you're trying to find. I'll continue using this fake Sarah Smith from Google. With that information, we can try a method called email permutation. This is where you take the person's name and domain and combine them to create possible email addresses. Here's how to do it. First step is to find common email patterns. Use a tool like Hunter.io to find common email patterns. To do this, you want to first enter the domain name into the search and see which valid emails appear. So in this example, there seems to be a common email pattern of... That's why a good guess for Sarah's email may be ssmith@google.com. If you can't find any common patterns of other emails for the company website, you can devise a combination of email permutations. So common ones include first name, last name, first initial, last name, and first name, last initial. You can also use a free email permutation tool like this one from Polished to generate some combinations. But wait, we're not done yet. Next step is to verify the email. You have to ensure that the email combinations you've come up with is accurate. While you can verify this by sending a test email, you risk sending emails that bounce because they're not valid, get marked as spam, or gets delivered to the wrong person, which all leads to your email getting ignored and going directly into trash. More importantly, sending invalid or inaccurate emails impacts your inbox deliverability, which is directly correlated to your sender reputation score. This score rates how likely your email gets sent to the inbox or the spam folder. So you're most likely to land in your recipient's inbox if you have a high reputation sender score. And a low one? Yep, straight to spam. Most newsletters come from personal email addresses nowadays. If your prospect has a newsletter, consider subscribing to it. It can always reply to one of the newsletters and get to them directly. It's also a good chance to learn their ideas and build a relationship with them. So head over to their website and subscribe. Wait for the newsletters to come in and shoot your shot when you have something insightful you want to share as a response to the email. If you're a regular LinkedIn user, you may find it easiest to get somebody's contact info straight from their profile. This is where you can install email lookup tools from the Google Chrome extension. And yes, I'm biased. ContactOut is an awesome tool. And I'll show you how you can install it and use it in just a few clicks. Install ContactOut via the Google Chrome Store. Click on the ContactOut icon while browsing LinkedIn profiles. Click on Show, and there you have it. Bill's contact details. Try a company profile search if you don't have their LinkedIn account. Then look up the people who work in your prospect's company. And if that still doesn't work, don't worry. We've still got a few more to go. Okay, now that we've exhausted the most common methods, we're going to turn to social media. Twitter advanced search results are actually a great place to find email addresses. While some people share their email addresses in their Twitter bio, an email finder bot might not recognize it, especially if they replace the at sign with at and a full stop or period with dot. For example, a bot will not recognize an email in the format of... People commonly do this when they don't want their personal email addresses crawled. Start with a Google search to find your prospect's Twitter handle. You can Google Sarah Smith Twitter. If they haven't shared their email in the bio, have they shared their blog? If not, let's do an advanced search. Go to Twitter advanced search. Start with one or two search filters. For example, I'll search with the words email, Sarah, and Smith. Explore the results. If there are no useful results, try different filters. You can also tweet your prospects asking what the best way to contact them is. Now, how to find anyone's Gmail. I'll be using ContactOut search portal as an example again. Here's what I got by searching for a Rob Liu. First step, log into ContactOut or register an account with Google to get started. Type the name into the search dashboard. Click search. Do a Control F Gmail search on the webpage to find the Gmail. Here are my findings. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Only took me 1 minute. Don't forget to check the details in the profile before you start emailing, to make sure you're reaching out to the right person. Now, how to find email addresses by phone number. Well, there are some other unique ways to find someone's email by their number. Using reverse phone lookup tools actually work quite well. A bunch of databases hold both phone numbers and email addresses. So you can try using the reverse phone lookup service on these people's search engines. Just enter the phone number and there's a chance you may find an associated email listed alongside the phone number that you're looking up. However, these tools often lock their information behind a paywall, and the cell phone numbers can be less accurate than residential or business numbers. If, after all these methods, you still haven't found their email address, your last resort is to ask. Reach out to them on any social media platform they're on. Send them a direct message over LinkedIn, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, leave a comment on their blog, or find their contact form and just inquire about their email address. If the email address you're trying to find is from a company, simply find a generic email address like hello@companydomain.com or someone who may work with the company. It can be a simple outreach email like this. And that's it. Subscribe for more content like this, or if you want more bite-sized, everyday content, head over to LinkedIn and give us a follow.